Hey guys, welcome to a shop each of you.
So this is Blossom Apples. She is one of the newer shoppies, and she was $14.99 at Target. Look how cute she is. And yeah, when we saw her, she was the only one left. They had some of the other new ones, and they actually had the Wild Style, Lippy Lulu, and Jessica Cake, because Jessica Cake has to be in every single line. And yeah, Blossom Apples looks adorable. Here's her art. The hairstyle looks vaguely familiar. If you know Sailor Moon, it looks like Sailor Moon. The same hairstyle with the pigtails and then the buns at the top, which is awesome. So, yeah, here's her side of the packaging. The other side, and then here's the top, and then the bottom, and then the back here. Here she is with her Sailor Moonish hairstyle, and then it says, Girls Day Out! Discover the fun of Shopville where the shoppies and their shopkin friends love to hang out. There's so much in store to adore when you plan a Girls Day Out. And then here is her bio, Blossom Apples, cute to the core. Never afraid to take a bite out of life, Blossom Apples is always ready for a next adventure. Fresh-faced and sweet to the core, she can sometimes get a bit over the top about the benefits of apples. But when it comes to the crunch, she'll always grow out a limb for you. Her favorite hobby is apple picking. Her shopkins BFFs are Cory Cupcake and Candy Apple. Her favorite place to shop is the Big Apple Juice Bar. You'd think that one of her friends would be, Christina Apples, who's a mini shoppies, who is also an apple. But, you know, we're talking about shopkins here, so there is Candy Apple and Cory Cupcake. But I bet her shoppies friend is Christina. You know, apple twins. And then there's the app. And then there's a new stand for them. And Daisy Petals is right here. We actually have Daisy. Here she is, and there's her stand. So, without further ado, let's get her open. And we will harness the power of the scissors, and we will snip, snip. VIP card. Very shiny, awesome, and there's a code on the back right there. And here are all the other cards we have. Yep, there is so many cards now. And let's get the rest of her open with this very difficult card packaging. Oh, shoppies, you're a wonderful thing. Your packaging. Okay, so, here she is with all that glarage. She looks adorable. And now we're gonna take a quick break and we're gonna get these guys out. Okay, so everything is out of the packaging. Here is her little brush. Adorable little green apple. Yep. And then here is Cory Cupcake. Come on. It's Cory. It's Cory. That little dude's apple on his head. And then here is Candy Apple. She is adorable. Yep. And then here we have Christina. She's adorable. Little buns, kind of, with apple clips in there. You know, there's flowers on it. And look at her. Adorableness. And she has these really curly pigtails. And here is her top. Adorable. A little yellow bow with an apple right there. And then she has an apple skirt. It's also awesome. And then she has her shoes, which are green with apples on the bows, kind of like on the top. And she is adorable. So, here's the stand. One of those new stands. Yep. So we're just gonna put her on there, and then we'll bring out our other shoppies. And the whole gang will be together.
So here's the whole gang together. Daisy, Petals, and Jessica Cake don't want to stand, which is why they're sitting. But yeah, here they all are. You got Chef Club Peppermint, Join the Party Rosie, Blossom Apples, Daisy Petals, and World Vacation Jessica Cake. Well, that was our review of Blossom Apples. She is adorable, and if you want to get her, we got her at Target for $14.99, and she's also at Toys R Us for $17.99. And yeah, if you want to watch more videos, you can. And you can also follow us on Tumblr, Devin, our Instagram. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe to our channel, and we will see your apples later.